Guys, welcome back. So today is a new day. I don't know what day it is. It's 1:15. That's all I know. And I'm going to be getting out this bed here out of my room. And Dan is going to be coming over and we're going to try and move it. So we're just going to wait for Dan, I guess.
Dan's here.
Okay, this is the aftermath right now. So this is where my bed used to be, as you can tell where the marks are. So yeah, it's low-key messy. I put all my bedding in there so this little girl doesn't pee on it. Now, Dan is here to come and pick me up and we're about to go wakeboarding.
Nicole, you're fine. Oh my god. Nicole, there's a fish! I'm joking. Nicole, once you're past.
It's okay to pee.
Don't worry. I'm okay. I was just resting.
Oh,
on her mind.
It's so good. It's the best.
Stopped at home to change, and now we're all gonna go out and get some food and go see a movie. Catch you guys later.
We are at Walmart at, what is it, 1 in the morning.
1 in the morning.
Adventures with people that I don't like.
Some ratchet person over here.
Only ratchets go to Walmart. That's why I'm here.
Guys, so it is Monday, and my bed is coming today, or it's already in. My brother and I are going to go and drive in, pick it up. But last night, so Sunday night, we put together my room how I want it to be, set it up in the way that I want it to be set up, and for right now it kind of looks really nice. There's kind of some spots that like don't make any sense, and I can't really put stuff back to where it used to be, so I'm gonna go and pick up my bed later today. I think around 5. It's 3:30 right now, so watching the vlog. Mia's here helping to end the video, so don't forget to like and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching the vlog, and I hope you enjoyed. Bye now.